Well, now it is that time in our show when we're going to hand the microphone over to the Moose Oregon offensive tackle, Tyler Johnstone. Time to let him loose. In this week's episode of Moose Time, Johnstone introduces us to Oregon's specialists.
Hurry, Boo Winkle! The show's about to start!
I'm coming as fast as I can!
Wait for the people!
What's going on? Welcome to episode 7 of Moose Time. Today, we have the specialist with us, the quirkiest, strangest group of dudes you'll ever meet, slackers. My good buddy Drew here is probably, arguably, the best long snapper in the nation. That's in my opinion, that's in everybody else's opinion. What's that pressure like, man?
Coach tells us, feel pressure. Pressure is what you feel, and you don't know what you're doing, but I know what I'm doing, you know?
So you just don't feel pressure?
I just don't feel pressure.
No pressure felt at all.
Square your feet off, you know, get down. Well, get your hips. It's all in the hips. Get a nice flat back. A little flat back.
That is good form.
Thank you. And then just go.
It's like a shot out of a cannon, I swear. Every time. Just stop. It's gonna hit the. Just watch. Oh my.
I'm really glad I ducked on that one.
Aim low now.
Like a statue. Oh my god! Oh, that was intense. I'm terrified. Are you terrified? Is your adrenaline just going?
In my heart.
Oh, it's a beating. We have a late incomer. True freshman, Matt Wogan.
Hey.
Matt, how do you spend your entire practice? Just go through it for me. And don't lie, because I'll call you out quick.
So, we warm up, do our little thing. Coach Oz comes over for zero period and kick into a net.
Uh-huh.
Then warm up.
Is that taxing?
Oh, yeah, very.
Continue.
I don't even know what that means, to be honest with you. So then after warm up, we come over.
Specialists, man, I'll tell you.
Yeah, we're not very smart. Then we come over and we do like a zigzag type warm up with Coach Rad.
Yeah.
And to be honest, that's about it until we do our little own thing.
So you stretch for.
Yeah.
Proving my point. See, I appreciate your honesty. This kid has the hardest head too, by the way. It doesn't matter. Yeah. First person to hit the left upright is the winner. Everyone's chanting, Wogan can't do this. Wogan can't do it. Horrible. No smile on his face. No poise. Jeez. Terrible first attempt. Thinking about the women after the game. Oh! Oh! Much closer. Much closer. I thought you had it.
Grip the ball.
Gripping it. How do you feel about this?
I'm stressed out. I feel like this is for the game.
This is for the game.
You ready?
You got it.
Oh, worst snap of all time. I can't snap under pressure.
They're gonna hit from the 5-yard line all the way from the sideline here. We'll see how it goes. Solis is up. Kick is off. That's good. National championship on the line. Can he make it? What's in his mind? Family will disown him if he misses. Oh, here it comes. Ooh, I don't think that's good. How do you feel right now losing that?
He's a great guy. He's a great guy.
I love this guy.
All right.
He did well. Specialist bond, man.
Specialist bond. We love each other. And, you know, no one wins. We all win.
If he wins, I win. If I win, he wins.
No one wins, so everyone wins here at Oregon when it comes to our specialists. Specialist break. Breaking with the specialist.
I'm going to say special teams.
Planning it out.
How loud are we going?
Wow. How are we going? Loud. We're making this loud and proud.
Let's
I'm probably just going to mouth it, so I'm not going to face the camera. So I'm not sure what to say. Go. Ready? Special teams! Be special! Oh, we got that. That was solid. Everybody's turning and looking at us right now. Well, thanks for tuning in and watching the specialists do what they do and staying weird, keeping it Oregon weird up here. And yeah, thanks for tuning in. See you next week.
That was scary one. And I think it's probably scary for Duck fans to watch their kickers purposely missing Tyler Johnstone, having his guys try to hit the uprights. Duck fans don't want to see any Oregon kicker hit the left upright, especially after that Stanford game last year.
I can't believe you talked to kickers.
You didn't talk to kickers?
No, they're weird and they're different. No, I wish they weren't in the game half the time, but hey, you gotta have them.
Then you gotta include them, makes them feel better.
I don't want to.
The performance is
better. I don't want to.
Our Eric Elgin, who's at Autzen right now, is a former kicker, so he has a special spot. We at the KZN and our sports team, we have a special spot in our hearts for kickers.